Very good. You all watched the last video? Super Dama. So what we have seen before in this? About that? Plant germination and the seed dispersal. Very good. So today, what we are going to see? About the germination process. Okay? So, we are going to see about the germination today. Okay. So, what is the important thing in the germination, Amma? Seed is the important one. Okay. In this, the seed, we have two things. Okay, Amma? So, if a seed has two cotyledons, what is called as Amma? What is called as? It is called as the dicotyledons. Okay, Amma? If a seed has two cotyledons, then it is called as a dicotyledons. Okay. So this dicotyledons has a another name. We can also call it as dicots. We can also call this as a dicots. Okay, wow. So if a seed has two cotyledons, it is called as a dicotyledons or dicots. If a seed has only one cotyledon, means what is called as the seed has only one cotyledon, then it is called as the monocotyledons. Okay, ma? Or it also called as the, what is it? Everyone know? Yes, very good. Monocots. So these are the two cotyledons. Okay, mama. Very good, super. So what is very important in this, ma? If I see, if you are having a seed, what is the process? The seed need to be. When will we get the seed? The seed need. The fruit has to be ripe to fully. Then only we will get the seed. Very good, super. Okay, Rama. So in this we have seen about the embryo, right? Yesterday we said we are going to see about the embryo also. What is embryo, Rama? What is embryo? Anyone know? What is embryo? Embryo means it is a process. That from the seed, there is a nucleus coming in. Okay, ma? If you are having a small seed, means from the seed, we will get a baby plant. Okay, ma? So, from that baby plant, we will get a new plant. That process is called as a embryo. Okay, ma? So, embryo is another. From a seed, we will get a baby plant. From that baby plant, we will get a new plant. That is called as a embryo. Okay. So, we have seen before, right, that from a seed only, we will get a new plant. So, when the seed get ready, we have seen in the last video, right, when the seed get ready, Dama, the seed will get ready when the, someone says correct, very good, when the fruit is fully ripe, very good. One part of it, when we get saapradhukku ready, appadhaan namalukku the seed vandu ready, okay. So, all the fruits, maximum we will get the seeds, okay, wow. So all the seeds are ready to make a new plant. It is immediately ready. The seed when ready. Really, ma? No, right? So some of the seeds that need to be get dried. The seeds okay, ma? So when the seeds get ready now, when the seed is completely dried, then only some of the seeds, only some of the seeds will get ready. So after it gets dried well, it is ready for the next process. Okay, ma? But all the seeds do not need that process. Only some seeds. For some plants, when the fruit is fully ripe, we can take out the seed. We can immediately place that seed. Okay, ma? Very good. So, there are two types in this. Okay, ma? The next one. So, in this we have seen about what is the germination. Okay, ma? The germination of enopathy. What is very important for the germination, ma? What is important for the germination process? Anyone know? We have seen also before. What is? Important for what is very important for the germination process, Amma? There are three things are very important. There are three things. What are the things, Amma? The three things is that the germination process will get complete. What are the process? What are the three things? Someone says correct. Yes, soil. Okay, soil is also important. Apart from that, tell me the three things. What is it? Water. Very good. So first one is water. It requires a plenty of water. So without the water, the plant, the seed cannot grow into a new plant. Very good. So what is the second one, Dama? What is very important for us to do? Air. Very good. So air is another important thing. Okay, ma. What is the third one, Dama? What is the third one? Very good. So these are the three important things for the germination process. Okay, ma. So the seed need to be dried food for some of the plants. For some of the plants, it doesn't need to be dried. Okay, ma. So the seed. What will happen? The seed sprouts. அதாவது நம்ம முளைக்கற பயிர் அப்படின்றத பாத்துக்கோங்க இல்லையா? That is called as the sprout. So when the seed sprout, it needs water, air and sunlight. Okay வா? The seed can grow in the dark and in the light. அதுக்கு வெளிச்சமும் தேவை, இருட்டும் தேவை. அப்பனால அந்த seed வந்து நல்லா நம்மளால grow பண்ணி வர முடியும். Okay வா? So we are going to see about these three important things in the next video. Okay வா? Okay டாமா. Take care. Bye.